एलसीएम ऑफ 4, 7 and 20. टू फाइंड दिस एलसीएम वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे 4, 7, 20. This is your step one. Now we should focus on to the first number, which is 4 here. 4 is 2 2's 4. The other number 7 not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. The other number 20, when do we get 20 in 2 table? 2 tens 20. Now here we have 2, 2 is a prime number, so 2 1's 2. The other number 7 not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. The other number 10, when do we get 10 in 2 table? 2 5's 10. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the next number 7. 7 is a prime number, so 7 1's 7. The other number 5 not divisible by 7, so we write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here and here, so focus on to the next number 5. 5 is a prime number, so 5 1's 5. So we got 1 in all the 3 places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 2 into 2 into 7 into 5. When we multiply these numbers, we get 140 is our LCM.